The Fox News Decision Desk is calling Arizona for Joe Biden.
I think a lot of people still aren't totally sure about Arizona either. Some people think that may have been called a little too early.
I'm not certain I disagree with the call, but I think maybe it's a little premature. I'd be careful to understand how many more votes are out there. I'm confident the desk is doing that, but this is one where a little bit of caution might be useful.
I know other networks have called. We haven't, and I think we're very wise in doing so. I know this network takes that responsibility very seriously, as they should, and I'm very proud to be affiliated with that, because I think the call of Arizona, from what I'm hearing, is premature.
Arizona, are you 100% sure of that call and when you made it, and why did you make it?
Absolutely. We made it after basically a half hour of debating, is it time yet? Because it's been clear for a while that the former vice president is in the lead in Arizona and was most likely to win the state. It has been in the category that we call knowable but not callable for about an hour.